just heard the engine kick in there as it switches from electric to petrol.